My platoon, we landed with 37. And the night of D-Night, there was 18 of us left.
Wednesday, Peter Silverman, Ben Shin, and Dom Shulo put perspective on history.
We'll always remember.
D-Day 50+, then and now, a CityPulse News special, 8 Wednesday.